Welcome to NTC Showcase Day 1.
Go where you're going to play. It's all about playing. And nobody cares really at the end of the day where you play. It's where you finish. And that's the key.
When do you let your opponent up? Like, when do you let the other guy in, get a little closer to you? Well, never. You never let that happen. You do what you keep raising the bar.
But guys, take advantage of it, just like these other guys just said. They get so many scouts, and coaches, and agents in one room, in one ring, looking at you. It's tough to find. You're not gonna find that anywhere.
You know, I firmly believe that how do you get really good at scoring a goal late in the game and being the guy that you can be dependent on? You have to score late in the game and show that you can be a guy that's dependable. You have to be in those opportunities. So whether it's a midget triple A, a prep school, or some junior league, it's all about how are you becoming a better player so that when the scout is there watching, that he's impressed with what he sees.
Well, we came over the summer and we spent some time with NTC in the summer with Dan as part of the what we learned about in the showcase in Beijing. So Mikhail came here along with one other gentleman or kid from the Beijing area and loved it. Had a great time, worked hard, went through all the different training exercises and that with Dan right here in this facility. And it was just, in his mind, one of the best hockey experiences that he had.